Taking a look at some of the national headlines this morning, the special master reviewing documents seized from Mar-a-Lago has ordered former President Trump's legal team to declare whether it believes the FBI lied about what was taken during that search. Trump has publicly accused the FBI of planting evidence at his home, but his lawyers have not made that assertion in court.